Why? What is the? What is the subtext for this Smash Jam title? Charlie. I think they're warming up. No, this is.
Oh, this is real.
Dude, look at that movement. Can we just do a hand cam? Wait, you lost a
what happened? Cam? Oh, really? Oh.
Dude, jeez. That's alright. That's. You just put that as the background. It's a stylistic choice.
What's that piece of artwork there?
I want to play though. I don't care about commentary for this. Sorry, Josh, we're preventing you from watching. That crap. Man.
Oh! Alright,
that was pretty cool, Josh. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that. Do you think that's bad? You haven't even seen the warm-up room in the back. Top player privilege, dude.
Yeah, honestly, it is probably better to watch the big one.
What?
Sticking with Sheik. Yeah, I don't know if he will. He might just accept it. Ready? Go. Yeah, something like that. Would switching to Falco be good for Josh?
Most likely, if you wanted to make a switch that would be a win, but was not pop, he would switch to Mark.
Uh-oh.
to my knowledge, Ben has not taken a game off. Up until recently, it might have actually been. He hadn't taken a game off of Josh's shoot either.
Really?
He's got a long way to go.
Wow.
Whenever I see Forward Smash Plan, a little part of me dies.
Why?
That's such a bad option. If you're shielding it, or crouch canceling it, you can grab it in between the first and second hit.
What?
You can crouch cancel the first hit and grab before the second one comes out.
That's dumb.
It's super bad. Josh and I were talking earlier. Ben does not know how to come up from the ledge without doing an attack. He will either side B, air, down air, or double it. Like I've never seen it. None of us really care like enough to much for it, but he still does have a little bit of a mix up between those three.
Yeah.
But like, if you hang back a second, you couldn't punish me. I'm surprised that Josh didn't punish me before. Josh is really, really good at like picking up habits.
Oh yes, very good. I did.
Are you playing Marth?
There's a bunch of people. Marth, Doc Mario, who else? Wario?
You play Wario?
I do, yeah. There's one more I'm forgetting.
What the fuck? Turn around. See now, that's one I want.
Oh. Oh.
Dude, if Josh comes back, if he was like a little bit more percent, he would not have grabbed like there.
Really? Wow.
Oh my god. There you go. Oh, do you want to update the score?
Oh. I don't know how to do it.
Put the number next to Ben's over on the left.
Here.
No, on the left screen.
Oh.
On. See that where it has to say 0?
Yeah.
Click the up arrow sometimes. Ready? Then click up there.
Okay.
Down. Up.
Oh, here.
There you go.
Okay.
There, now you know how to do it.
Sweet. I'm a TO.
Then you'd be a good
team. Oh, thanks. I know nothing about the games, but...
You don't have to. You can
right,
have
yeah.
good organizational skills.
Exactly.
You know how bragging works.
Pretty
much ready to go. Uh-huh. Hey, did you find any more information about Future? I know you said you were going to do some research.
You mean Southwest?
Southwest.
Yeah. I found out... Or Josh said that because all out of his roommates are leaving, so there's probably room there. It's a little bit more than Roundtree.
Right.
Per year, I think it's like $100 more or something. Yeah, I don't know.
It's not that bad.
Yeah. No, it's not. And one of my suite mates in Roundtree made a good point. If you move to Southwest, you get a lot more for your money.
That's true.
Yeah. Coming from where I come from.
Yeah. That's why it's tactical.
So yeah, that's probably where I'm gonna go. Mostly.
Yeah, oh. I do that every time. I hate this. There's like a little gap on it.
Whoever designs these chairs is a fucking cunt.
Talk language, man. Come on. We gotta keep it PG-13 on this stream. I'm just kidding.
It's absolutely horrible.
Yeah.
Like, if there is,
so close.
I have World Jackery in this room. If there was a fire, like, no one
Everybody's
would escape.
Dead.
No one would escape.
What is big? Alright, I guess it's gonna work out for me. Dude, I swear, you've been an inch and he takes a mile and he just starts trying to style on.
Oh my god!
What?
I don't even know what that was.
What's the, okay. You know when the deadline is for it?
I don't. I'm trying to think. Well, the sign-up started in November, so...
Yeah, really?
Yeah. So that's why I'm trying to, because Josh already signed up. So I'm
Josh
trying.
Already signed up for
something. Yeah, I'm trying to get him to check to see if there's still room because it's been like 5 months, or 2 months, 3 months, whatever.
Alright, well, that's a bracket reset, everybody.
Right.
Charlie, I was right. It was a 3-0. Just not in the way you thought it was going to be. No. Bracket reset.
Ready? 3-0, right? It's 3-0
well,
now.
Change Josh's, you see where it says W?
Yeah.
Change that to an L. Okay, I'm teaching Sam so he can
do it. W where? Oh! Yes. Oh, that's a... This one? Yeah.
Yeah, and then change Ben's score back to 0.
To 0?
Yep. Nice job, Sam.
What does the L mean?
It means that they're both in the loser's bracket, essentially. Holy shit, while we were
wow.
paying attention, we were right. Or I was correcting my assumption. Josh switched to Mark.
Yeah. That was so fast. I wasn't even like
his mark right now.
Yeah.
Josh did say he was playing like trash. I don't know
did he?
To what extent this is beyond his control or how much he's sandbagging. Marth jab is so close to the British guards.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Man, please don't let Josh come back like this.
You better not.
He's playing like a combination Falco and Fox combo game. Battlefield is so dangerous against Marth.
How come?
Because the platforms can juggle you forever, and then
oh.
what Josh tried to do, where you like poke their toes with the smash, and it's like in tempo range all the time.
Wow.
Double A. Got it. Good.
Oh shoot, I hit a button. What happened? What happened?
Hold on.
Hit this one? This one? No. That one. Alright, got it.
Oh, you probably hit one of the Charlie's million fucking side buttons.
Oh yeah. Yeah. My friend, or my roommate, my current roommate Matt, who you'll probably be living with next year too.
Oh yeah.
Has the same exact mouse.
Yeah, it's actually a good mouse. It's,
yeah, weighted, isn't it? Is it weighted?
G-something?
Oh, this one isn't weighted. His is weighted.
In space. I don't really understand Josh's here. I know for a fact that Josh is not great for a chamber at him. And Falco can basically just sit on one side of the stage and spam lasers. Hey Henry, my red bag is under my coat there. Do you mind throwing it to me? Yeah, the red bag. Thank you. We're gonna be streaming again. I didn't hear the conversation about what you said, so a little bit less attitude next time, Charlie. can I get that on recording?
Send it to administration.
I'm gonna post this to LinkedIn. You're not gonna be able to find work anywhere. I'm doing really well. I'm gonna be shocked.
Ooh.
No.
Right as you say it.
I'm gonna be shocked. No. I like that. You didn't get to your down air, you nerd. You tried to spike him. Or that...
yeah.
Oh no. Don't do it. No!
What? What happened?
Josh was dumb. Mark was dumb. Mail is bad.
Mail is a perfect game. What do you want about?
Have you ever seen Samus? Samus is evidence that God doesn't. Samus and Melee, yeah, just perfect.
Right.
You know what's a good game, though? Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh, it is. It is good.
They haven't yet. They're talking about it.
Really?
Because it's... mega fucking popular. Yeah, it's...
I mean, I guess, but it's just going to make less people buy it.
I don't agree with it, but I do think it's... I can see where they're coming from. What the f- just grab the edge. Ben's been doing that a lot too, where he runs off and then jumps back on with double lasers, which is like, double laser from ledge is already not safe. What the fuck?
What even, what?
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 Shy guys! Oh! Is on the cusp of taking Smash Jam against Josh. I wonder if he's going to pop off.
Has that happened? Ever?
I don't know. I think like the first Smash Jam that Josh and I went to.
Really?
Right here last year. Ben won Smash Jam while Josh was in attendance. I'm not sure how many other times that has happened.
Wow.
Charlie's probably got the stats somewhere, but...
Ooh! Wow.
Congratulations.
Olsen Ben.
Olsen Ben.